Ebru, which is generally known today as a decorative paper art, is one of the oldest Turkish arts, but exactly where or when it started remains unknown. Ebru is an art from the realms of history, presenting to us a beauty that is full of love. It can be described as painting on water. Patterns are formed on the surface of water, which has had substances added to it to increase the viscosity. The patterns are then transferred to paper. The results of this process are unique, and it is never possible to achieve the same design again. Those who have traced the history claim that the mini-hue Ebru that we know today was born in a Turkestan in Central Asia, a place that was the center for many cultures. From the 17th century on, it became known as the Turkish paper in Europe, and from here, the art of Ebru reached the rest of the world. The Turks started to make paper in the 15th century. With their sensitive souls and their mystic personalities, they became very advanced in the art of paper decorating. Ebru paper, especially those of fine design, was first used as the background to the important official state papers, a variety of treaties, and the records of important events. It was used as a means to prevent the alteration of the documents. The same logic can be found in the use of complicated designs on banknotes, checkbooks, deeds and bonds used today. In addition, the edges of the commercial registers and decorated with Ebru in order to prevent the removal of pages. Ebru holds an important place in the history of Islamic art. It was used alongside calligraphy and in publication. Moreover, the mystic nature, that is, the search for religious beauty, led to its being used in many tikis as reflections of Sufi thought.
Long time ago.
Oldukça güzelmiş bir şey var. Hı.
If you mix yellow on red,
because of the
orange, just like
because of the
paints, special paints. Maybe this kettle go makes it.
If I don't use this kettle go, all color
cast in
water,
not under the water.
This color is not chemical.
Mm-hmm.
is very
K-A-L-I-O-E-A.
Where is the origin of this?
Central and Southern Africa.
How long will it take that to dry?
Maybe 50 minutes.
Just a few minutes.
Yeah, a few minutes.
Should I kill it? Kill it. Belki almak isteyememiş.
O zaten çerçeveyi ilgili her şey. Just I want to clean.
Oh.
Southern Africa.
Where's your trap?
Oh.
I'll put the microphone here.
I hope it's tuned up.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
You have this kind of dream kind of feeling to it.
Central and Southern Africa. Thank you.